Hello guys, magluluto tayo ng chicken, fried chicken with turmeric. So ayan, turmeric powder. So depende sa dami ng chicken nyo, yan po ang turmeric powder. Then, ang gamit ko ay Himalayan salt. Pink po siya. Ayan. So mix lang. Mix, mix, mix. Ayan. Then i-add yung chicken. Kailangan mahalo lahat sa chicken yung powder for turmeric powder yan. Tapos i-marinate lang ng 5 minutes. Yan.
So guys, this is the breast chicken marinated with turmeric and salt. Then we have the big onions sliced into thin slice, small red onion, and few cloves of garlic, lime with chili, and the long leaves. Let me dump it on the wood. So the onions, so this one, cut into thin slices. For cutting it, guys. Marinated for 5 minutes, guys. The chicken. Chocolate in. The breast chicken, one big red onion sliced thinly, one big red chili sliced thinly, and then the long beans as needed lang guys, then the chopped small red onion and the chopped garlic as needed lang, yan.
So when the oil is hot, then we can put in the marinated chicken with turmeric. This is the breast chicken, guys.
So habang nagpa-fried kayo ng chicken, guys, kailangan i-ano, balik-balik ka rin yung chicken kasi gusto need na yung chicken is ano, soft siya at saka moist sa ano, sa ilalim. Ayun natin yung matigas na chicken meat. Yan.
Just like just the chicken to cook. It must be soft and tender and not so hot. Ayaw ko nang matigas guys na chicken. Gusto natin soft siya. Basta chicken breast lang. garlic and